Hello everyone, it's time for Phys.Ed. School. Take your piece of equipment out on the floor and get ready to go to school. Before we begin, let's go over the rules of Phys.Ed. School. Number 1, work hard to get better. Number 2, be kind to others. And number 3, listen and do. And when you see this sign and hear this sound, it means it's time to stop and look for the next trick to do. Here we go. In Phys.Ed. School, a kindergarten student puts the beanbag on the floor and stands behind it. Then they stand in front of it. Then next to it. Then next to it on the other side. Behind. In front of. Next to. Over. Next to. Behind. Next to. In front of. Over. Behind. Next to. Next to. Behind. Next to. In front of. Next to. Behind. Next to. In front of. Next to. Over. Behind. Next to. In front of. Over. Behind. Next to. Next to. Next to. Next to. Next to. Over. In Phys.Ed. School, a first grade student puts the beanbag on their head and carefully walks around trying to keep the beanbag from falling off. In Phys.Ed. School, a second grade student puts the beanbag on their back and then walks around without having it fall off. In Phys.Ed. School, a third grade student puts the beanbag on the floor and jumps back and forth over the beanbag without touching it. Keep your feet together as you jump back and forth. In Phys.Ed. School, a fourth grade student puts the beanbag on the floor and hops back and forth over the beanbag without touching it. If you get tired, you can switch and use the other foot. In Phys.Ed. School, a fifth grade student tosses the beanbag carefully up in the air and claps three times before they catch it. Don't throw it too high. Try not to move your feet as you do this trick. In Phys.Ed. School, a middle school student puts one hand behind their back and tosses the beanbag and catches the beanbag with just one hand. After you toss and catch with one hand for a little bit, switch, toss and catch with the other hand. Again, try not to move your feet as you try this trick. In Phys.Ed. School, a high school student puts the beanbag on their foot and then carefully walks around trying to keep the beanbag on their foot the whole time. Don't walk too fast! In Phys.Ed. School, a college student puts the beanbag on their foot, then carefully raises their foot and catches the beanbag with their hands. After you try it a few times with one foot, try it with the other foot. Now it's your turn to make up a trick. Use the equipment safely and make up a trick that you can show the rest of the class. Nice job, everyone. You graduated from Phys.Ed.School. Now, freeze!